It costs about 60 cents for one can of food, and about $80 to send it where it needs to go, and even more for storage. When sending help to those struck by disaster, eliminate the middleman by sending cash. Cash can provide food, water, medical supplies, shelter, and so much more. Cash is best. For more information, visit CIDI.org.